Good afternoon all. Today, right now, the module 6. So we are focusing on earthquake. This is an outline of earthquake. What is earthquake? Causing of earthquake, measuring of earthquake. Then destruction of earthquake, earthquake prediction, remedial measures, case studies. The first one is earthquake. What is an earthquake? Earthquake is the vibration of earth produced by the rapid release of energy. So it is an focus and epicenter. Focus or hypocenter, that is also called hypocenter, is the point within the earth where the earthquake start. Where the earthquake is start, that's it, that point which is called as focus or epicenter. Epicenter is the location on the surface directly above the focus. So there is the focus of earthquake and here it is the epicenter point. So as the direction of focus, top surface of the strata, epicenter is here and there are the wave fronts and here it is the generation of fault. At the Earth surface, earthquake manifests themselves by the shaking of sometimes displacement of the ground. When the large earthquake epicenter is located offshore seabed, many disabled sufficiently to cause tsunamis. Earthquake can also trigger landslide, also occasionally volcanic activity. Earthquake are caused mostly by rupture of geological faults, but also by the other events such as volcanic activity, landslide, mine basalts and meteoroid strikes and nuclear test. Types of earthquake. The first is shallow focus earthquake, second intermediate focus earthquake, deep focus earthquake. So shallow focus earthquake occur in the depth of less 10 km classified as the shallow focus earthquake. Intermediate earthquake, those have the focal length between the 7 focal length depth 7 to 300 km are commonly termed as mid focus or intermediate depth of earthquake. Deep focus earthquake, right now in subduction zones where the order of colder oceanic crust descend beneath other tectonic plates, deep focus earthquake may occur the much greater depth, that is the range 300 up to 700 km. The seismically active areas subductions are known as Vadati Benoif zones. Deep focus earthquake occur the depth where the subducted, that is lithosphere, should no longer be brittle due to the high temperature and pressure. A possible mechanism of the generation of deep focus earthquake is faulting caused by olivine undergoing a phase of transition into spinal structure. This is an elastic rebound theory. The most earthquake produced by the rapid release of elastic energy stored in rock that has been subjected to great forces. When the strength of rock is exceeded, it suddenly breaks, causing vibration of earthquake. Rupture occurs of rock quickly rebound to the undeformed shape. Energy is released in wave radiate outward from the fault. This is three types of fault. First one, strike slip fault. Second, thrust fault, and it is a normal fault. Fault, it is a type of movement of, there is the two continental blocks. Slippage along a fault. Elastic rebound theory. That is the fence and it is a fault surface, that is the original position. After the deformation, this is an actual slickened side position and rupture release energy. At the rupture timing, this is having a released energy and rock rebound original deformed shape is here. Strikes slip fault example. This is the strike slip fault example. Normal fault example. This is a normal fault. That is a thrust fault example. So this is then displacement. It is a upstream and it is a down throw of fault. Earthquake effect ground shaking. Earthquake effect ground shaking, the same material are disturbed. Ground shaking is examples. This is the sum of the glimpses of liquefaction. This is an example of landslides, effect of fire, effect of tsunamis. This is an actual rupture on fault, so it is the image. Slip on earthquake fault deep into the earth, surface of the earth. It is the surface of surface of the earth, and it is a part of deep of the earth. That is 100 kilometer, approximately 60 miles. Slip on earthquake fault second 10. This is an example earthquake fault. While the most earthquake are caused movement of the earth tectonic plates, earthquake caused mostly by the rupture of geological faults or volcanic activity or landslide. Violent volcanic eruptions may cause by earthquake movement. Meteoroid strike is important to the earthquake causing effect. Bigger fault make bigger earthquakes. Actual the magnitude versus kilometers, second magnitude versus seconds, and these are the earthquake spots. This one, what controls levels of shaking? Magnitude more energy release, distance shaking decays with distance, time span how long earthquake stays a locality. Cause of earthquake, aftershock and foreshock. An aftershock is a small earthquake that follows the main earthquake, continuing adjustment of position result aftershock. Foreshock is a small earthquake for the often precedes a major earthquake. Measuring earthquake. This is an bedrock earthquake. Seismograph are instrument that record earthquake waves. Seismograms. It is a seismograph, it is an instrument. Seismogram are the trace amplified electronically recorded ground motion by seismograms. It is a seismogram. This is an seismograph instrument. That is the base surface earth move. That is the bedrock. Rotating drum is here. This is a pen stroke. Weight to not move with the ground motion due to the inertia. Weight hinged allow the movement, and this is the support moves with the earth. So actual spring, and these are the weight stay comes with level with while ground moves. Convergent boundaries focal length increase along the dipping seismic zones are called Benoit zones. So this is the oceanic lithosphere. It is a magma erupting on this mid oceanic ridge. This is the earthquake focus. This is a mantle region. Here it is the oceanic lithosphere, and it is a volcanic arc. Seismotectonics is the study that relationship between the earthquake, active tectonics and individual fault region. It seeks understand which fault is responsible for seismic activity in an area, analyzing combination of regional tectonic, and this information can used qualify the seismic hazards of the area. This is a rift valley mid-oceanic ridge. This is the oceanic crust rift valley region of continental collision. This is an divergent boundary, divergent plate margins. This is the mantle plume, and here it is the hotspot of flood basalt uplift portion. This is the dome of over plume. It is the outward flow of plume. It is a plain failed reef of continent. It is a hot spot. It is a one volcano, and the mantle plume is sliding to here of lithospheric plate, and this is the hot spot with creating a plate displacement. That is the seafloor moving over a hot spot forms a seismic ridge. This is an glimpses. This is an plate tectonic boundaries. Thank you.